To be honest, all I remember is the 47. And I know Jackson, he had like 38. I just remember them two going back and forth pretty much. You guys know that. We
all think it's Malik scoring 47 tomorrow.
It'd be nice if he does that. We do rely on Malik to score the ball for us, and hopefully that he gets going for us.